day, ma'am. Today I will be demonstrating to you my dribbling, the lower and the higher dribbling. So I would be executing this using my right and my left hand, and both left and right hand. And to put some challenge, I would also close my eyes for it to be more challenging, using my right and my left hand and both left and right. So let's jump right in. I'll be demonstrating the lower dribble first with my right hand. So let's jump right into it.
Prescriptions to make.